gains, and Anisimov gave it to Panarin. Artemi Panarin looks to Patrick Kane. Roosevelt. To Kane, back to Roosevelt. He's going to tee it up, take a look, then shoot it. Shoulders, and rebound, they score, and Anisimov. Right at the front of the net, the rebound from the wrister from Roosevelt. And Anisimov makes it 2-0.
The defenseman to get involved and really start jumping in on the offense. And how often do we say it? You want to score goals, you got to go to the blue paint. And Anisimov goes there. He stops. It goes off of Anderson. Hits him in the foot. The puck is laying there. You got a wide open net. Yes.